नमस्ते, वेलकम। वी वेलकम यू ऑल पीपल ऑफ हैदराबाद, सिकंदराबाद एंड अहमदाबाद। स्पेशल कैंप बीइंग ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इन ऑल द बोथ प्लेसेस टू क्योर द डेफनेस, to improve the hearing loss without machine, without operation. Now, it is possible to remove the deafness. Anybody can improve their hearing loss up to their capacity. My dear friend, this is the special camp being organized by Colonel Doksh Kumar Kendra Deaf Care Center, Praveen Surana Deaf Care Center from Ahmedabad, will come at Hyderabad, means Sikandarabad, Tiraman Bhavan, at the day of December, the month of the December, the day of the 20th, 21st and 22nd, 3 days special camp. This will be a golden chance to the people of the Hyderabad and Secunderabad, because this is a proven treatment. This is a treatment that never fails. None of the case fails, you can see. Even your deaf and dumb baby could listen. Your grandfather could listen because we have the technology that is proven. This is all the treatment by very, very easy way. No side effect. This treatment will be done under expert doctor supervision and trainers. Remember, my friends, 3 hours of the life will give you the way to lesion. After 3 hours treatment training, we will give you more medication for at home, so you can improve more and more hearing loss at home also. We have organized already in past in Bhilwara. That was 150 students were there and they were all listening. In past in Calcutta, we organized and so many camp there and people started to listen. We cure all kind of the disease, but nowadays we are very busy in the way of ear discoloration treatment for the deafness and less listening people. My word is to cure your deafness, improve your hearing loss without machine, without operation. Because since 50 years, this is all proven that did all the day. In Ahmedabad Center, the camp is already running. We are helping the people every day. In 3 days also, the camp will be there also in Ahmedabad. More than that, if we will feel or we will have the time, we will give the announcement to other places to go there and cure the people and improve their hearing loss without machine, without operation. All the videos were uploaded. There's all videos of the blessing of the people. People are giving me the blessing, lot of blessing after the treatment and listening, because they say, I God bless you because you have been patient. So many people say, if you have advertised before 5 years or 10 years or 15 years, so my baby could have been spoken now. My grandson could have spoken now. But you have not advertised it properly, so I am giving you this video to understand, to make the people to understand. Please, this is my humble request. This is not an advertisement, neither propaganda, nor a claim. nothing else, but this is a simple way of the treatment that you have to pay 3 hours and in spite of 44,000 rupees, now we will charge you only 21,000 because in a camp we are giving you the special discount for the both of the year. These charges is for the vertigo also. These charges are for the deafness also, giddiness also, tinnitus also, training also. This all include for the training and treatment, doctors and all our cost is included because after 3 months also we will open, give you the guarantee of warranty card because we are the only person in the world who claim to cure the deafness. Make the people to understand, so your people are requested to take my word in positive way. Please come back if you have any problem or you are not able to listen at that time or you are less listening or you have a disease in the ear. Suppose you are dumb in a deaf ear, your drum has damaged, suppose somebody has beaten you, suppose somebody came in an accident, by damage in the accident, ear can be cured and this all are very very successful program. And don't worry my friend, I am not boasting, I am giving the right information, please do not be suspicious. For this special program, please be kind to the human society, do not do the wrong propaganda, do the right propaganda, let the people to understand that the deafness is not a disease, but it is a simple process by that you can make your ear listen. For the deaf and dumb, I say my work is to make him listen or make her listen. Rest of the work it goes to you. You have to give the training and the training will give him or her to speak. Listening is not a big thing. After that you give the training, that's all a special program. God bless you. Thank you very much. Lot of things I have to tell all the people. Please take care of yourself. Don't worry, ear is a very, very important matter. It's a important part of the body. All these programs are very, very good and organized by special way of the life. Thank you very much and God bless you.